Former President Olusegun Obasanjo addresses Nigerians after casting his vote.
Any new thing that will help the credibility and the integrity of the process and of the government. I saw it that it worked with me because they had it. And they are made to look at it, and they look at it, and my photo came out. The point is that anything that we do